Dead Lake is a terrestrial field site just outside Demopolis, Alabama. This site covers 4 square kilometers and includes a 138-foot-tall flux tower collecting meteorological data. Along with below-ground soil sensors, neon scientists also collect field observations of plants and animals.